Can you hear me? You're sick.
Lesson one, mob jockeys. You are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat, you're already fired. Lesson two, you can jumpstart a dead generator with a direct spark, but clear the guests out of the pool first. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling thunderbolts. You follow me?
Sleeping for such a long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
I saw them open. Oh.
Bleeding. Good night to you. I'm off to bed. Ta-ta!
At last, a signal. You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
taste of Adam in weeks.
This is Dr. Sophia Lab with a message for the people. Remember, you are not alone. Think of me not as leader, but as mother to the Rapture family.
What's going on?
The blood saved you, filthy
In that suit, even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But Rapture is the death of many great men. Alone, you will not last long. You can still reach the train station. Find me there.
Thank you.
Ah, Herr Delta. You arrive, as the little one said you would. Come upstairs to the ticket booth, and I will offer what I know of you. Now, most who survive are like this. Splicers. They're drug addicts. Vicious animals.
Isolated in the absence of the sun. Now they clamor for a psychiatrist.
This is Dr. Sophia Lam.
Is the state censor, I wonder? Wartime seizure of private assets? Or the Chekhov police vanishing them in the night? Miss Lam is said to be the foremost practitioner in her field. Fine. If she can quiet the rattling of the Great Chain's weakest links, I will leave her to it.
know you. That symbol on your hand marks you a dead man. 10 years, Subject Delta, since I watched you put a gun to your head and pull the trigger. But take heart. Out of your pain, paradise was born. I don't know how you survived, but your suffering is over now. These men will ease your burden. Please understand that, like all I have done, this is an act of love.
It is Sophia Lam. She has found you.
Now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lam. The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes and help you to fight her. Careful, security cameras belong to Lam. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
Came back, huh? I gotta get under something. All this crap in my way. Look,
I mean, I can wait. I'll wait.
Oh.